We can keep you off the bounty board, but this could raise unwanted flags.
Grateful Abbot, and oh boy, do I have a feed for you. Things got unusually rowdy in Corp Zone tonight when a brawl at the... tonight when a brawl at the Dream World Club turned intensely lethal. The feed has learned that masses of murderous gangers
save! take one more step, make my day.
About to cause.
There you are. That head you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto Velez. All of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. We dug out a potential lead from the head, a Sapiens female named Laura Lania. Ascent Group personnel files list her as a Class 3 HR manager, but her contact info has been irretrievably purged. She received the scientist from OV. Surveillance probe showed Lania frequenting several establishments in Stimtown. Talk to the bartenders and regulars there and see if any of them know more of her current whereabouts. Find Lania and you'll find the scientists. Questions? Keep us updated.
Productive toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Boone here. So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the foreign. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stintown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
Well, well, if it isn't my former handyman come fucking rock star.
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operative for whatever mystery code that sly a foreign represents, and you can't even get into Stemtown for a stiff one? You've come a long way, but you still depend on me, huh? Well, you're in luck, because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars expecting a delivery from me. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend on my goodwill. Now, this delivery will be frowned upon if it was discovered, but it'll get you through the lockdown. I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Let him know I sent you, and he'll let you through. Get the package delivered to Spice, and you'll have your access. And remember, you owe me. We'll just let that simmer for a while.
Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!
Don't start anything, you hear? That, well done, and that's high-profile asshole you wasted. Good. Here's a nice stack of Eucrits for you.
Step back in then. Steak boss Poon. Again? Fuck. I've paid my fucking dues to him 10 times over already. Don't ever indebt yourself to a jack-o'-lantern. Oh well, come on through. And let that bastard know I've had enough of his favours. After this we're even. I'm giving you permanent access, so I don't have to bother with your face again.
Stemtown access has been severely restricted to keep gangers out. Only select customers are allowed entry. How does it feel not to be select, Flesh?
Thank you. name your poison, friend. Well, looky here. Poon actually came through. Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do you for? Sure, coming up. This should frizzle your wiring, buddy. Rings a bell. There was a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not welcome here anymore, though. Couldn't keep her hands off the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. You know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Fucking tourists, if you ask me. But I don't say no to their eucrates. Name says it all, doesn't it? It's not far from here. Sure thing, friend. Just give a shout if you need something.
Lonely, I can tell. Buy me a kick? Thanks, hon. That's sweet of you. And here we were having such a good time. Why bring up that bitch? So we used to go out for a while. She had eucreds, used to brag about her crib up in A-Stack. Some penthouse dude dumped me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quicks. Good riddance. A.K.A. Blossom Hill. Fancy name for a sad fucking building. I hear the Quicks have the run of the place now. Not local, are you, hon? The Liquid Quicks? Pretty easy going unless you cross them. Can't see what the hell she saw in them. Tense flatliner named Trenning is leading them these days. He'll know her for sure. Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck herself.
Senders, we are preparing a new round of exciting user tests. Sign up and receive a complimentary hat.
And oh boy, do I have a fee for you. Things got unusually rowdy in Corp Zone tonight.
Who's been asking about Lania. Joe, what do you want to know? Lania has a penthouse in his very stack. Has to make premium creds on that little side business of hers. I'd go up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with those Turbo Viper fucks. We had an arrangement. Now and then she'll need someone brought through the district without Corpsec being the wife, right? Or anyone else for that matter. So we'd use the yeast containers. Normally they go to the Ponic farms, but the specials went into storage. No clue what happened after that. She still owes us for the last transport. I didn't ask, she didn't tell. Sentience is all I can tell you. You could hear them moaning and mumbling in there. Don't fucking get me started. We're gonna flatline a lot of them if they don't back off. If you do find her, tell her the quits don't forget.
Okay.
pleased. Very well pleased.
Overriding door lockdown. No override needed. Door already unlocked. This habitation space was clearly decorated by a being with no aesthetic sense. The color combinations are corrupting my code. The corpse is a marked improvement.
Surveillance footage. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Such clarity, Flesh. I am endlessly fascinated by seeing misplaced bodily fluids. Bracketing relevant sequence. And there you go. I saved a copy for my own enjoyment as well.
Thank you.
following their failed attempt at domesticating the aggressive Senbit 2 virus. Building slated for complete eradication pending our colony restoration.
Thank you.
want you to appropriate the entire lab for us, since it's the only way we'll get unrestricted access to the files we want. You know what to do. Locate the SI, jack in, and let our AGI work it over. Kira out. Senders closing in on your position. They brought some sort of mechanized support as well. They've sent backup, but they won't get there in time. Do not let those Ascenders imbeciles abort the imprint process.
Thank you.
now registered to Y Corp CIC 180403-4. Mainframe access now possible.
Well done, operative. We recalled the backup team. Now, get us a complete data dump from that mainframe and we'll call it a cycle. Significant. It seems a scientist smuggled in by Onyx Void was shuttled through the lab to an unknown destination. They were all assigned to something called Project Menschen. Get on that holophone and we'll discuss next steps.